with Christ. Amen. Just a few announcements before we sing our closing song and have our closing prayer. Again, yung Bible school natin mamaya ng hapon, it will be fully dismissed a little earlier today dahil dun sa fellowship, yung dinner ng mga couples mamaya. So, yung mga Bible students, please make sure that ando kayo sa ruta by 4 o'clock. So, we can dismiss probably by 5:45. And then yung mga Bible students, when we prepare and go for the couples dinner. So again, lahat ng mga couples, we are inviting you. We will meet at Chili's dun sa Ramada at 6:30. Okay lang ba yun? Okay. Maintenance na ba? Are you ready? Okay. Make sure you come. 6:30, 7 o'clock, we will wait and have a dinner dun sa Chili's. Okay, lahat ng mga couples. If you are here, your wife is not here or your husband is not here, gusto niyo isama mo mamaya, it's fine mo. It's fine mo. Okay? And please pray for our third world mission conference, August 2. Pastor Mario Hinada from Zambia will be our speaker. He's a missionary there for over a decade now. And so please pray for that. August 2 is Africa Day. And so we'll be singing Swahili hymns. We will give you copies. The song, so the song should be in Swahili, and we will also have baptism that day. So, kung sino man yung mga magpapabaptize, we will have that sa August 2. That will be the first day of our World Mission Conference. And then our deacons also to prepare yung ating event sa Eid. Sa, what is that, November or August? Okay, hindi yung August, yung pangalawa. October, okay? Kung mapaghandaan niyo. I think we have evangelist na Chiwan Carter. He is very good in using yung mga, he's an artist, but he's an evangelist. He probably is coming to speak for us during that time na dito sa church. Okay? So, anybody na may birthdays? Sister Precious? Parang wala akong, sino may birthday? Anybody na may birthday? Parti nyo kasi kayong bibili ng ice cream during lunch. Kunti lang naman mga 10 gallons for everyone. Okay, so matapot na sila tuloy. Okay. Will you bless today? Amen.
Amen.
So mga couples, if you want me or our deacons to come sa bahay nyo and have a little fellowship, time for prayer, and a short Bible study, kahit mga 30 minutes lang, that would be great. We would love to do that. Okay? So shall we all stand? And Brother Renel, you come and lead us in closing song. And Brother Jemar will lead us in closing prayer. Make sure you shake the hands of all our visitors after we dismiss. Shake the hands and thank them for coming to our church.
Thank you.
And all these people said,